And I want to bestow that honor to Mother Katie Davis. As the mother of this ministry, she's worthy of that honor. She knows I love her, and she has served me, blessed me, and anything that Katie Davis has, she makes sure Pastor gets some of it. And I want to thank you, Mother, for not being a mother just to the saints, but even to your pastor. I've tried my best to father you, but God knows you have mothered me. Let's bless God for the new mother of our church, Mother Katie C. Davis.